today are called Russian Music Box, as well as the arrangement of a title tune called Purple Creek. Last month, the sixth graders were privileged enough to be able to go to Lindenwood University and actually work with their director, Mr. Shane Williams, and I got a lot of information from him. Also got a tour of the Art Center and got to sit in their Performing Arts Center, which is really very nice, top-of-the-line kind of Performing Arts Center that actually brings in Broadway and professional shows as well. So these are the two songs that we played for Mr. Williams.
Thank you.
going to perform is going to be our 7th grade. Give us about 5 minutes to go ahead and transition from 6th grade to 7th grade, and we'll have the show going back here in just a little bit. 6th grade cello and bass players, make sure to put your end pins in. Your guys are going to go back behind you and put your instruments behind the curtain. Make sure you bring your music with you. Violin, violas, please take your music and your instruments, and you're going to go down the right-hand side. 7th grade.
Ethan.